Here I will teach you how to insert the image that I am sending you by email, how you can put your own logo and how you can send it by Google. So let's first go to the email that you would have received, which would look a bit like this. Just click on this link for English. Here I click for English. Here it is. This is how it will appear. Now just download it on your desktop. So here we have downloaded it. Well, if it is not even on your desktop, it's okay. This would have been downloaded on the download folder. I think that's all right. Now let's go to a software called Paint, which is here. I click open Paint and then I say file, I go open and I go to open. I need to go to the downloads folder. Here is what I downloaded just now. I click it, it opens in here. I have my logo over here, NLA. I just move my logo and place it over here. Adjust the logo where it should come and leave it as it is. And then I go here, save as. Now this I can save it in my desktop. And I say newsletter logo, and here it is. Here it gets saved as newsletter logo. Having done this, I go back to Google browser and I go to opening my Gmail, which is here. Gmail I opened. Having opened the Gmail, you open Compose. In Compose, you will find insert picture over here. So you insert the picture and then you upload the picture. And we know the picture is on the desktop as logo, Next Level Newsletter logo. Click on it. But remember, before doing that, there is an option here called attachment and inline. It should be inline. This should be selected as inline. It's very important. And once you see it as inline and it gets loaded, it takes a little while. Here it has been loaded. Still a little more time here. But initially what happens is it appears a very like a small image. So what you do is just go below the image and say click on original size. Here it is. Now it opens the original size. If you wanted to center align it, you can center align it also. And here it is. Look at how your newsletter looks with your logo. Very pretty. Now you can send it to people. It is best that you send it as a BCC to people so that they don't realize to how many people it you have sent. And that's how, here it is, gone. Just give it a subject called best wishes, and there it goes. Many thanks for this demo, and I hope this demo will help you.